it.
Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I'm Sania.
I'm Sire.
I'm Demetrius.
Make sure you like,
share,
and comment, subscribe.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop.
So every time we get a new video, y'all get that video. Hit that bell.
That's right. Hit that post notification bell. And tonight I'm doing another mukbang. Tonight I'm having steak, baked potato. I got me some green beans and a roll here. I'm going to say my grace and get ready to get into it.
Y'all need to worry about us because and if we want to, we could join in with him.
That's right. Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you. We receive this nourishment in our body. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray, amen. Yeah, guys, if you haven't watched the other videos, go back and check them out. And again, I want to thank you guys for helping us reach the 100 subscribers. On our way to 1,000. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to the channel.
Oh, by the way, can we reach 200 subscribers?
What's everybody else's meal looking like tonight?
Mine is good.
What you having?
A big sandwich that is messed up now. Yeah, mine's a good too.
I'm having steak with onions and mushrooms.
What? I'm eating it.
And peppers.
It's foam. And oh my god.
You got that big sub over there.
Yeah, same. Barely even open my mouth. Can I save this for tomorrow? I'm done.
I'm saving my other half for tomorrow.
Huh? Yeah. No. Don't forget everybody. Share, share, share. Share this video.
Mama needs you to focus.
It's a big old T-bone. Forgot to tell y'all, here you go.
How am I supposed to get that in my backpack?
Got some green beans.
Yeah, some green beans, you guys. Some. Mm.
Let me get a
taste real quick. Be good. I'm still waiting on you guys to comment and let me know. What other videos you want me to do? Or if there are any more challenges out there.
Uh-huh.
Got the Coke on deck.
Tell us if there's any more challenges out there that we could do.
Or if y'all, could do. If y'all want to do, want us to do a prank, that would be really fun because I know who they're doing on. Y'all don't know yet.
Steak is real, real thick. Once again, you guys, I want to thank you guys for all your support and getting us this far. We really appreciate it, you guys.
Yeah, we did. Guys, tell your friends to watch our videos.
Once we get more subscribers in, we're going to start giving, doing giveaways. So you guys be on the lookout for that. That's just a little something to show our appreciation. For all the love and support we've been getting. They didn't even give me my sour cream. I'm just gonna have to start back cooking my own stuff. Hello. Close that door. Too much food for you? You know how thick the steak is.
Y'all take a look at this sub I got.
Good.
And that's only the other half. That's only the second half. First half is just like it.
I think that sub instead of steak. I wonder how thick it is.
Good, good. They were packed too.
Oh yeah.
Everybody's up in there.
Yeah, Texas Roadhouse, it's day packed. Care to join me? Tell you what, I ain't gonna be able to eat all this. This steak is so thick. You guys, see how thick this steak is? The crazy thing is, I ain't been eating anything all day.
Guys, this is how big my sub is.
You got a big one, don't you?
And here's the one that I ate.
So I really hope you guys are staying safe out there. This coronavirus going around. So who else out there like a nice steak? Steak, baked potato, green beans. When it's cooked right. A lot of people like this, rare, medium rare, well done. I like mine well done. I can't see myself eating a steak with blood running out of it. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it. I know a lot of people that eat it like that. A lot of my friends do. I just prefer mine well done. Big old T-bone. Let me know in the comments what type of steak you guys like. Porterhouse, T-bone, filet mignon. Or what's the best steak you ever had? Or what's the best place that you ever got a steak from? Have you eaten at Texas Roadhouse? Potato, good. Thank you. Excuse me. How many of you guys ever been at a restaurant? Just sometimes just want to pick your food up with your hands and just start eating.
Comment what your favorite restaurant is.
Guys, hi. We're looking for something, so bye.
Okay guys, I'm about to call it quits for this video. Please give this video a good thumbs up. Leave a like, comment, share this video, share, subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed yet. And I'll see you on the next video, you guys. I love you. Peace.